Hansen from Hamburg, Germany, painting the entire. Half of Paris is passing by every day with a car, but nobody can really see the piece and it's still there. I kind of like that. Around 300 to 350 liters of paint. Is A my biggest.